What's up, guys, and welcome once again to another video. My name is Zoe Ricardo, and we have a pretty awesome video this week. As you know, we are coming to the end of Techtober, and there have been a lot of new products coming out this month. Now, as for me, one of the coolest products that came out this month is the DJI Pocket 2. Now, since I love the DJI Pocket 1, and I actually made a lot of videos about the DJI Pocket 1, I will go ahead and put a little card right here with the playlist to all of my DJI videos that I've done in the past. Now, this video is mainly for people who already have the first DJI Osmo Pocket. Now, a lot of us were thinking, should we go ahead and upgrade to the new one? And we're gonna talk about that in this video. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this week's video and start comparing the DJI Osmo Pocket versus the Pocket 2. All right, guys, so we're gonna go ahead and begin and that comparison. And as you can see, I have the first generation of DJI Osmo Pocket. So we're gonna go ahead and begin. We know that the DJI Osmo Pocket 2 does come with a little bigger sensor. I believe is 1.7 inch CMOS sensor with about 64 megapixels for photography. Now, this is a little bit of a bigger sensor than the previous DJI Osmo Pocket, which I believe that one had a little bit smaller sensor. Now, as far as the field of view, which is another important thing, on the DJI Osmo Pocket 1, your field of view was about 80 degrees, and I believe that one was an f2, which it was kind of an equivalent of a 26 millimeter lens. On this new one, it's a little bit bigger sensor. So then with that, you do get a 93 degrees field of view, which is an equivalent to about a 20 millimeter lens. So that is one of the main difference. Obviously, the bigger sensor does give you a little bit better image quality when it comes to photos, and obviously a little bit better quality as well when it comes to video. So with that said, let's go ahead and move on to some of the new video capabilities and photo capabilities that this Pocket 2 has. All right, guys. So when it comes to video and photography, we're gonna go ahead and break this down into two little sections. The photography remained pretty much the same. It does have the same three photography, which is the pano and the 3x3s. So all of those are exactly the same. The only difference being that the Pocket 2 does have a little bit more of megapixels when it comes to photography. Now, the video portion of the DJI Osmo Pocket 2 versus the one is exactly the same. They have exactly every single format in both the one and the DJI Pocket 2. So they both support HD, 24, 25, 30, 50, and 60 frames a second on both models. When it comes to 4K, exactly the same thing. 4K 24, 4K 25, 4K 30, 4K 50, and 4K 60. So they are exactly the same when it comes to video quality. The only difference here being is that the DJI Pocket 2 does have HDR video, which is something new that they introduced with this new DJI Pocket, which I think it's pretty awesome. So when it comes to video, those are the only differences between the one and the two. All right, so another one of the differences, well, not really differences, another of the categories that I use a lot in my Osmo Pocket One is the time-lapse capabilities. Now, they both have exactly the same time-lapse capabilities. They both have time-lapse, they both have motion high time-lapse, and they both have hyperlapses. And the only thing difference here is that on the DJI Pocket 2, you do have 4 points to select when you are doing a motion time-lapse, which the DJI One only had 2 points that you had to pick. So it's no big deal. It's pretty much the same thing. It has all of the capabilities, so there isn't really much change there. The DJI Osmo Pocket One, as of today when I'm recording this video, it is on the website for $369. The DJI Pocket 2, $349. So it's actually cheaper to buy the new one than it is to buy the old one. Now, the new one does come with a creator bundle. It's obviously more expensive. If you want to buy the DJI Pocket 2 with the creator bundle, you are looking to spend about $499. Now, this bundle is amazing. It does include a lot of awesome new accessories for the DJI Pocket, which we will briefly go over in this video. All right, so the creator bundle is basically a bundle that comes with several accessories to help creators like myself, like you, you know, be a little bit more creative. So one of the coolest things about the DJI Pocket 2 that I did not like on the Pocket 1 was the audio quality. And DJI was actually very smart when it comes to this, because now on the Pocket 2, it does come with a little wireless microphone, kind of like a lav mic, which you can attach it to your shirt or you can attach it somewhere where it's hidden. It's just a little bit square microphone and it gives you excellent audio. Now, I've seen a lot of creators and their reviews, and the audio from that's coming from the DJI Pocket 2 with this wireless mic, it's amazing. I mean, that is probably the coolest thing for me personally from the DJI Pocket 2. Now, it also comes with a wide-angle lens, which I also purchased one for my DJI Osmo Pocket. And mine was from a third party, so it wasn't as good as the ones that DJI is probably making for this new Pocket 2. But it is out there. The wide-angle lens, it just gives you a bigger field of view. It makes it go look a lot better, but you can also get the same effect in the Pocket 1. So that's another thing. It also comes with a little tripod mount that screws at the bottom of the DJI Osmo Pocket. It does have like a little screw, so you can plug in your new little tripod feet that it comes with, which I find it very, very useful if you want to shoot time lapses and stuff like that. And well, in my case, the DJI Osmo Pocket One also had a similar accessory, which was the wireless module, and it basically set on the DJI Osmo Pocket, which gave it a little bit more of a secure feeling when just placed on a flat surface. Another cool accessory that I also liked a lot, it was the do-it-all handle. So this handle basically connects to the bottom of your DJI Osmo Pocket, extending your DJI Osmo Pocket a little bit, but it has so much stuff inside that that makes your DJI Pocket 2 a little bit better. That's also where you keep your wireless module, and that's also where you connect, it automatically connects the mic that comes with it. So it's a little bit longer handle. A lot of creators that I saw have been saying that they really like the long extension. It makes it feel more, I guess it makes you feel more secure holding it, and it's just a more comfortable grip if it's a little bit longer. Now, you can purchase these items separately on the website, But I think it's just a little bit cheaper if you just do it all in one for $4.99. You can go ahead and get everything. Now, the question still remains, should you upgrade to the DJI Pocket 2? Now, in my particular scenario and in my opinion, I think if you have the DJI Osmo Pocket 1, I probably would not upgrade to the DJI Pocket 2. I don't know. I feel like a lot of the new phones are coming out in 2020 have almost the same capabilities as the DJI Osmo Pocket 2. Therefore, I don't really think people should be thinking about buying this. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is a really very, very awesome product. Probably if I didn't have the DJI Pocket 1, I would probably buy this one just because I do use it a lot for a second camera angle. I do shoot a lot of time lapses, so I do like that. So, I mean, yeah, I would buy one if I didn't have one, but since I already have it, it's not worth for me to go ahead and pay another $499 or $350 for the second generation when pretty much does almost exactly the same thing that mine does already. Yeah, I still think it's an awesome product. And if you are out there looking for something similar or small that fits into your pocket, I think this is definitely something that you should consider buying. Yeah, guys, that is pretty much it for this week's video. Short and simple comparison video. Overall, I do really do like it. I do like that mic. That's probably my favorite accessory. And yeah, I would definitely buy the one with the creator bundle and not just the regular one that's for $350. But that is pretty much my little comparison of the DJI Pocket 1 versus the 2. So if you like this video, guys, make sure to go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Make sure you hit and smash that notification bell so you guys can get notified when I upload future videos. And with that said, thank you again so much for watching, and I will see you guys next week. Peace.